Happy Sunday, you guys. So today is Sunday, of course, and right now I'm actually on my way to church. I'm running a little late once again. My makeup took a whole lot longer than what I expected it to take, so therefore I am running a little late. I was supposed to leave my house about 20 minutes ago. Right now it is 10:50 and church starts at 11. It's gonna take me about 15 minutes to get there. I'm a little under the weather, so I am feeling a little sick. I'm trying to see if I could. I am feeling a little sick today. But I'm still going to go ahead and head to church today, regardless. I took a PTO today at work, so I don't have to work today. And that's just because I have to study for a big test that I have this week coming. So I definitely wanted to take off to make sure I had enough time to study for that actual test. I don't know what I'm going to do after church other than come home and start studying. I know I have to run and get gas after church. I waited to get gas when I went to church today because it's cheaper. In Virginia versus in West Virginia, so yeah, it's kind of nice outside. It's 46 degrees, but it's not like a cold 46 degrees. It's a pretty warm 46 degrees. I put a jacket on regardless of exactly how the weather was, but it's not like terrible. I want some Starbucks really bad. That's why I was gonna leave my house early, but of course I don't have time. Maybe I'll get it when I get out of church. I'm not 100% sure, but hopefully I can get some after church. I did my makeup today. I have to sneeze. Oh god, I did my makeup today, and I feel like I did a pretty good job. I haven't worn a brown or nude matte lip in a long time, and I decided to do one today. I brought me a new brown lip pencil, like lip liner pencil, so I definitely had to get a new lip on today, and I decided to go matte. I think it looks freaking good, so yeah. I mean, I'm in a good mood today. I've been up for about 2 hours now. I'm in a really good mood, not in a bad mood or anything, so I guess I will talk to you guys when I actually get to church.
Crawling, 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 crawling.
Okay, you guys. So right now it's 3:24. And damn. I'm about to be on my way home. Well, actually, I'm on my way home. Hope I'll be there within the next 10 minutes. I'm going to sit down and film a video while my makeup's done. And then I'm going to start my work, finish my homework, and then start studying for my test. But yeah, I'm definitely going to film this video while my makeup's already done. I don't know what I'm filming yet. I have two videos in mind of what I want to film, but I haven't actually decided which one I'm going to film at this time. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Starbucks had buy one, get one, so I got two coffees for $5, which is freaking good. Two venti coffees at $5 for that. Which is good. I am got one with iced. I got an iced caramel macchiato with two extra pumps of caramel. I got the same thing with no ice, so I can put it in the refrigerator and it doesn't water down or anything and drink it later on today. But my favorite, legit, it's my favorite drink from Starbucks. That's all I'm doing. Dinner's already cooked, so I don't have to worry about cooking any dinner. All I have to do is make something to go with it. That's it. So, I mean, I feel like my day is pretty much planned. I'm so glad that I took a PTO today, because work just was not in the picture for me today. So yeah, I'm just so thankful, so blessed. And I guess I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get to the house. Put my stuff down. Say. Hey, those are mine.
No, these are mine.
No, they are not. Those are mine. No. Stop. That's mine. No. You had yours.
I bought that extra box for us, not you.
No, I got this for me. I said, I'm getting me an extra fry. No.
You hear that?
No. You know I don't share fries.
Well, we getting divorced then.
No!
Better give me some fries or we'll be fighting up in this car.
No. Hey. See, this guy lost season, look.
Guy was in his darn car and had his crack all out. Man, it was nasty.
His ass crack?
Yeah, because he was bent over inside his car trying to get something.
Just now?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. At that tent window place.
This morning?
No, just right now.
Oh. They ain't put me no hot sauce in here. Baby, they didn't give me no hot sauce. You got extra hot sauce? Oh, wait a minute. It might be in here. Oh, yeah, it is.
Bro, they gonna, somebody high blood pressure.
All that seasoning?
Yeah.
Yours was perfect.
I just trying to do with seasoning, mm-hmm. Salt.
Yours was perfect.
Look, I'm
scraping it off.
And it's still not off.
You know some of the hottest hot sauce I ever tasted?
What's that?
The one at the fish and chicken place. That's
She's
not real hot sauce.
She's obsessed with St. Louis fish and chicken. Since going to St. Louis, she just don't know how to act. It's like, she don't go to St. Louis to see my family. She go to taste some darn chicken. Like, what kind of, it is that? Like,
yeah, but
that,
make
no sense.
That hot sauce is not real hot sauce.
Like, what's real hot sauce?
That ain't like Texas Pete, though.
Nah. Like, you know what's wrong with that hot sauce?
What is it?
It's like 4 years old. That's what, it's hella old.
Why didn't it come out?
Huh? It ain't nothing bad with it. Hot sauce, hot sauce doesn't like, has expiration on it. Or I don't think it does. But really, what's going on?
They moving.
Oh, that's what I was looking at.
That's why everybody going so slow.
Oh, I've seen that before.
Yeah, but it don't taste like, it's
cause the hot sauce is
it's
old.
It's like homemade hot sauce. Like people smash up hot peppers or something.
Girl, that stuff is the hood crap. You just go buy that stuff at the little herb stores. You just, that stuff is just old, girl. That hot sauce is, hot sauce is like beyond the expiration date. But it ain't gonna harm nobody.
Yeah.
That's.
Dang. No!
Girl, these are my fries.
I gave you two already. Say, we falling. I don't know.
This one guy I went to school
with. We
should
buy one. They're cheap. And it'd be ours. We don't have to pay anything. We just have to pay to put it on property.
I had this guy from St. Louis. He was like, my family making history. I'm making changes or whatnot in St. Louis.
How?
Because they was basically moving their house. I was like, man, you ain't the only person up in St. Louis has moved their house. Mm-hmm. I mean, y'all just the only person that want to keep that house. You know what I'm saying? Like
move a trailer?
No, it was actually a house.
How you move a house?
You just gotta dig it up. Yeah, just dig it up. Dig it up. Do the same thing
what you're doing right now. What you gotta build a new foundation though for, right?
Yeah, that's all you gotta do.
Dang, I didn't know you could move a house.
Yeah, you can move a house. It's just more expensive than a trailer.
So it's like yours to keep? So like,
I mean, it's their house is paid off.
That's what I'm saying.
It used to be a two-family flat, but they just bought it all out.
Yeah. So like if mom paid for her house all the way out, she can move it.
Yeah. She can move it now, really, if I'm not mistaken.
She's paying for it. It's on someone else's property. But that's still her property.
I mean, it's still her house, though.
But I'm saying, like, usually when you buy a house, the property that is owned, you pay for that, too.
No, you're just paying, you're paying taxes on it. You got to pay taxes regardless.
I'm talking about the property.
Yeah, like property tax, right?
You're paying for the property.
I mean, yeah.
So.
I'm pretty sure you can still move it if you're still leasing a home.
I'm saying, like, the property, if she was to move it, that property is still hers, right?
That part, that's what you're relating to.
Yeah, like if she moves the house off of the property, is the property still hers or is it not hers anymore?
I have no clue when it comes to that. That's a good question. No. I have no question.
We should go on one minute with Tom. You want me to take you to that apartment?
Let me see.
I'll take you to it because it's open. They say it's open. You can just go in there and look at it. It's terrible. No! No! Why did you do that?
I'm sorry, I'm mad at that. It was just good food. Like, you know, I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I mean, we ain't got it. I mean, we don't have Bojangles. We got Lee's, Church's, Popeye's.
Come on, said Church's is greasy.
It is, but my opinion, the best chicken joint I ever tasted.
St. Louis Fish and Chicken.
Bojangles.
St. Louis Fish and Chicken.
St. Louis Fish and Chicken. Mm-hmm. You're not from St. Louis. It's the hood food. You know what I'm saying? It's Popeyes.
It's
with
good.
Only herbs cookie. You know what I'm saying?
It's good.
You get almost everything for that.
It's good.
Gyro. Remember, it's not gyro. It's gyro. You got to pronounce it.
Why you just say gyro then?
Gyro. You get T-bone steaks. You can get you get double cheeseburgers, tilapia, buffalo fish.
I'm gonna buy this out, baby.
Why would I want that? Where's the apartment at?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna hit your car.
Why not?
Where is it at? Is it that?
It's the bottom one.
How?
The basement at your mama's house?
Yes! It's bigger than that.
Really?
Yes.
Shit, terrible. When I went in there.
It's about three times the size of that. That's how big our basement is.
When I went in there. But mom, I was just like,
What'd she say?
Mom said, I can look at the inside, so you don't need to move in. I mean, the outside. Because we drove by. And I was just like, where's it at? And I said, it's got to be this place right here. Sure enough, it was. But it was just terrible. This apartment's here, too. That looks okay. Damn, I didn't see that light yesterday.
You probably just ran in there, man.
I really did, because I didn't see it. You try to get from here,
I think I just wiped my face.
With my shot rag.
No, with the tissue, I just ran my nose with. I felt all moist. I'm like,
ew.
What the hell?
Ew.
That's a small middle school. Let me shut up. You talk about my city.
Because you are. Don't don't talk about Wispy. Kristen Marcia County Chamber of Commerce.
She dislikes Gwen. I say anything negative about her city. When I compare it to St. Louis.
It's disrespectful.
St. Louis is bigger. And
it's disrespectful. What if I went to St. Louis and everything that came out my mouth was something negative that I
just
said?
Just don't let the wrong St. Louis folks hear you
that
saying
I said
that.
About St. Louis.
That's all I tell you.
Like, what if I said, it's dirty here?
Don't let nobody from Kenlock, Pine Line,
ooh,
East St. Louis, anywhere in North County, somebody wrong hear you saying that. Or just anybody that's just crazy as hell that day.
Well,
get your butt pistol whipped.
Ain't nobody gonna pistol whip me. I gotta make this turn because the last one I jacked up.
You just trying to eat a piece of chicken without making a turn?
Yeah, it's hard.
It's just getting multitasking.
You see that part, that woman's license thing?
What is that?
It said no,
no love?
No. Shut up, bro.
No kids, stress free. What is that?
It said no school, no job, no money.
No job, no money. Oh, wow.
Retired.
That's
what it said on there.
Oh, she living on Social Security then.
That's what that means. It's crooked. Oh! You fix it right. It's crooked. There you go. See? My camera has a good picture on it, don't you think?
It's alright.
It's better than that Samsung.
What, that Galaxy I had?
Mm-hmm.
Are you crazy?
It is. You can't too.
I had the Galaxy S6 Edge Plus. It was better than these damn iPhones.
Say!
Huh?
Don't eat my biscuit! Man, you can go home and eat you some beans. Stop.
If I eat beans, my stomach gonna be upside down. I can't do that.
Well, stop. You got cornbread on. I made cornbread last night.
Get fat eating cornbread all day long. When you stop eating bread?
Grandma says she's making cornbread fried apples. Pork chop.
Granny's trying to get me fat, child.
Who?
Granny. And then when I tell Granny that, she's like, nah, it's just your mouth that's getting you fat. So.
You see the name of that street?
What?
Curry Lane.
Curry? Mm-hmm. Like, Curry. Steph Curry?
No.
You know they won last night?
Whatever.
You know he had the most, I think, what did they say? What did they say? The most threes made, not most threes made in the game, but
that's
most.
That's because he has to play by himself.
No, he does not. If it
baby,
was
look,
just,
let's get that house. How much they want for that house? You want to go back? Huh?
Surely, man.
Is this a street?
Yes, it is. It's Willow Tree Street.
Ooh, I don't like this.
No, we in the damn,
this is the cut.
This is the country. You know we in the country. It's St. Louis. You ain't got
no damn street is this? Y'all ain't got no street named Willow?
Hell no. Nah. We got streets named after states. Montana, West Virginia.
No, what's that one street your aunt lived on?
Calvin?
Wahabity.
Oh, Wabata.
Wabata.
Girl, that's the hood. What you think? When I was in St.
He said, yeah. What kind of street is this? He said, I wonder where they come up with these names at.
Look, this is what happens when you're in big cities.
Wabity.
Yep. It's W-A-B-A.
What was Wabity?
It's Wabity. Yep. My granddaddy.
Okay.
That house has been in my family name for like the past.
Go ask him.
50, 60 plus years.
Oh, baby. Go ask him. Good morning, you guys. I'm very tired. Right now, I am still stuffy. Oh, God. I wanted some coffee, but I want Starbucks. I don't want to be anything from home. So, I'm going to leave my house a little bit early. So, I'm going to get me some Starbucks, but I am really, really thirsty right now. So, I am about to get me some juice. I have a lab report that I need to finish working on real quick. So, that's what I'm about to do. And then after I finish my lab report, I need to, pack me some lunch. Oh, pack me some lunch. And, pack me some lunch and then take a shower. And I'm gonna go ahead and head to school because I have to print some shit off. I just have stuff to do. So, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what that is. I'm really debating if I should. I'm really debating if I should, go to Walmart and get me some medicine because I'm real stuffy. Like, I don't feel sick or anything. It's just my nose. It's very stuffy. And it's kind of, you know, nerve-wracking. So, that might be... Yeah. That might be what I do. I don't know yet. Hey, you guys. So, right now, I am actually in McDonald's drive-thru getting me a hot chocolate. I do apologize that I have not vlogged, like, at all today and barely yesterday. I've been really sick. You probably can hear it in my voice. I'm, like, stopped up really, really bad. I'm just now starting to feel better. Which is good. I did not go to class today because I felt so terrible this morning. And I missed work yesterday because I felt so bad. But I'm on lunch right now from work. Like I said, I feel a whole lot better. I'm definitely hoping.
Yeah.
There you go. It definitely does suck not to be able to like feel like you can't do anything because you're sick. So, yeah, I just wanted to come on here to tell you guys and pretty much end the vlog. I didn't want to end the vlog with me not saying anything or letting y'all know exactly what was going on. Pretty decent. But I wanted to make sure you guys, you know, really knew. So, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog. Hopefully, the rest of the week's vlog will be a whole lot better. So, I guess I'll talk to you guys in the rest of the week's vlog on Sunday, Monday, on Sunday. So, bye, you guys.